I said in a previous video that the next step for the M2 was to get the windows tinted, and I just did. That's 70% on the front, 20% on the remainder of the windows. That's the same as on the Shelby. I think they did a really good job. I think it looks good. Comment below and let me know what you think. So nice for people like me with glasses where I have to switch to sunglasses to have tinted windows, because then you don't have to switch as often.